Oh. The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target. But nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something. Anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Camino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help. We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!
Oh, it's a very long story. Captain Eclipse and Senator Organa, they found...
Juno! Where's Juno?
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master! Be careful.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is accompanied by some sort of elite Imperial forces.
Thank you.
Terror droids before, Vader. Developing them on Kamino. Warn your men! Juno!
Thank you. Thank you.
Something there. Something big.
And that's where I'm going.
Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
Thank you. shields. You need to find a way to disable them. Good. Now find the others. Damaging it! Down.